Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Olga, your academic guide. We are talking about informal words. They are mainly used in familiar conversations. Informal words seldom appear in formal writing. In literary works, their main use is to record people's thoughts and dialogues. They are usually short words of one or two syllables, and most of them are of Saxon origin, not borrowed from Greek, Latin or French. Thank you for watching this video. Now smash like and subscribe to my channel.